Hi there everyone, on today's video I have this Lexus IS250 and I'm going to show you the location of the OBD port. So basically if you get into the driver's side, and again under the dash here, you will find this little cover here. And if you get that little cover out, that's where the port is. So, hope this video helps and thanks for watching.